Students, welcome to Shorab Sir classes. Now we have a question on the seismic section, and in a seismic section, what is the para conformity that is marked as or marked by which of these following? So in a seismic section, the para conformity that is marked by what? So now we have a options like on lap, down lap, erosional junction, that is erosional junction, and the concordance, and the answer will be concordance. First, let me tell you what is para conformity. So I'm just inserting a page here first. So that is para conformity. That we should know to answer this conformity. We have this conformity. So what is paraconformity? It is a type of unconformity. There will be two. So this is the type of unconformity. Unconformity, and in which there is no evidence, so that leads to no. And this evidence of what? This evidence of the gap in time. That is the gap in time. Because the planes above and below the gaps, that are parallel, and also there is no evidence. They are parallel, and they are no evidence of erosion. So this is the planes above and below the gaps, there is no parallel and no evidence of erosion. That is paraconformity. Now in seismic section, what happens? The parallel beds that are marked by the concordant lines, they are marked by the concordant lines, and these concordant lines, they move parallel to bedding planes, so they move parallel to bedding planes. So this is in case of seismic section. So here we have a question that the answer will be the seismic section, the paraconformity, that will be concordance. So I'm just using another color. So this will be this concordance, because the definition I told you just. So thanks for watching the video.